Hi, and welcome back. Today we will be focusing on digraphs, the sounds or digraphs sh and ch, the sh sound, wh sound, and ch sound. This is digraphs for first grade. Listen to this word as I say it. Ship, sh-ip, sh-ip. Ip. That's a sh digraph sound. So if you hear the sh sound, put your finger to your lips like this. Sh. How about this word? Shell. 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 It has an sh digraph. You got it. How about the word shadow? Shadow. Shadow. How about the word sun? Sun. Sun. No sh sound in that word. How about school? School. School. No sh sound in that word either. When the s and h are put together, they make the sh sound. Let's practice. If a word you hear has the sh sound, put your finger to your lips like this. How about this word? Shave. 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 Is your finger to your lips? You got it. Sh. The S and the H are put together. It makes a sh sound for shave. How about this one? Shark. 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 You got it. How about this word? Coat. 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 No sh sound. Jam. 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 No sh sound. Zipper. Zipper. Zipper, no sh sound. Shoe, shoe, shoe. You got it. Sh, shoe. Let's try a new digraph, the wh digraph, the wh sound. Listen as I say this word, whip, 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 whip. If you hear the WH sound, put your hands to your mouth. Whip. Like that. How about this word? White. 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 You got it. White. How about this word? Wheel. 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 How about this one? Whisper. 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 And the last one? What? 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 Great job. They all have the whoo sound. The whoo sound. Let's practice. If a word has the whoo sound, we'll put our hands to our mouth. Let's practice with this one. Whale. 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 You got it. How about this one? Bear. 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 No WH sound. Whistle. 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 Whisk. Whisk, whisk, whisk. Let's try a new digraph, the ch sound. Ch, 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 that sound, the ch. When the ch are put together, they say ch. Listen as I say this word, chop, chop, ch, op. Up. If you hear the CH sound, put your fingers up. So if you hear the ch sound, put your fingers up. How about the first word? Chill, chill, chill. Good. How about time? Time, time. No CH sound. How about chest? Chest, chest. Great job. And jump, jump, jump. No. Let's practice. If we hear a word that has the ch sound, we'll put our fingers up. Cheese, cheese, cheese. You got it, cheese. How about this one? Tail, tail, tail. No CH sound. Shoe, shoe, shoe. No CH sound. This one's hard. This is the sh sound, not the ch sound. Sh and ch are different. Checkers, 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 CH sound. Chain, 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 CH sound. And chew, 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 CH sound again. Great job. Let's review. So we have the SH sound, the sh sound, the WH sound, the wo, 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 wo sound, and the CH sound, the ch, ch sound. So sh as in shoe, wo, wo as in wheel, and ch, ch as in chain. Great job. Those are the sounds that we went over today. That's all for today. I hope you learned all about digraphs. See you next time. Bye.